O God, save us from evil, especially, O God, save us from Europe Christians, American Christians, and Canada Christians. These guys is a blindly believe Jesus is a God, like save us. O Allah, save us from Jesus Son, save us from Jesus God. O Allah, O Almighty God, Allah powerful. Allah means he is God in English translation, God. And Jesus, he is not a God, he is not a son. I prove Christians, don't send me any message in my website or in my cell phone site, in my wife, she have iPhone, my son have iPhone, and my two sons, they don't care because they don't believe, Jesus is a God like our son, like, or we no need his message, because according to Christians, simple, according to Christians, they says Jesus is dead. Don't go later on, don't go far. Just quote this word, Jesus, he is dead. I hate that, I swear my Almighty God Allah, so many times. Christians said this. How come you believe he's a God like? I give one simple example. Man have seven holes in the body. Here too, one private part here, when you use penis for urine, that time the hole is open and you pass that piss. Backside you have what they call poo-poo come outside when they open hole. Here hole, here hole, in two side hole, in the mouth hole, penis side, private part side hole, back side, butt side is a hole. Seven holes, God don't have holes. This is not a God, he's a man. This seven holes prove you. He have penis, he have butt. He used for poo-poo when he was in this earth, he's only prophet. You not understand? So please don't send any message. You are evil shaitan. He have mother. She have seven holes. Mother Mary. She have private part front. She have private part backside. How come you believe this lady is a God mother? Shame on you. Think about one guy, he's a gay here, and he said, I want to be fuck Jesus, he says one time. He says he didn't do anything for me in McDonald's. And he's screaming and yelling, he's alone. And he's just, he talking himself only. I remember that. I was there that time, I guess. How come man, if he's a gay, he wants to go with Jesus? Because mentality say he's a man. That's why gay man wants to go with Jesus according to his filthy mind. Think about, he not came front of you. Never. 9/11 time, 3,000 people says, they scream yelling, Jesus save us, he not came front of. 3,000 people 9/11 time die because he is not a son, he is not a God. How are you, Shaitan? How it is possible he can save you after your life? His dead Christian says, how come you believe more than that? Jesus, his dead Christian says that. Close this chapter. Please don't send any message. He blessed, no, he's not a blessed. He never blessed his mother. Jewish says she is, bitch. And they says to him, Jesus, he is a bastard. According to Jewish history, in front of me, in Lexington Avenue 86, one guy, he came and he hit, you know, statue over there, Mother Mary on the floor, and he hit with like leg, and he said, she is a bitch, Jewish guy. And her son, I say, please, I respect Mary and I respect Jesus, he is my prophet, and prophet mother is Mary. He says, he's a bastard. Why don't you think, my brother? Simple God unseen, just believe. God alone, just believe. God eternal, just believe. He can't front of us, because before Jesus, so many guys claim, I'm Lord, like, with words. You not understand this point. Before Jesus, other guys came and they says, I'm Lord, like Ram or Buddha. Do you understand? If he's a God, he can, you know, says, no, you're not a God, I'm God. No, you're not a God, I'm God's son. At least he wants to be say, before he came in this earth, Buddha is a God, Ram is a God, like Hindu believe like that, and they all man and they have seven oaths. Think about Hindu lady, she is a God, seven holes she have, like Mary mother, she have seven holes on her body. Seven holes, this is very important in Islam, seven digit. Go and check Surah Fatiha, seven ayah they call. Surah Yasin, seven mubin they call. Seven heaven, seven earth. Rainbow, seven colors, seven oceans in this earth. So this, the seven digit is very important in Islam, and you can't understand this, you are evil and you are shaitan and you want to be whisper my mind. Just believe Jesus is a son, like, just believe Jesus is God, like, but I remember that in this earth, in New York, so many train. When I was traveling that time, this is, Jesus is dead. In the streets, whenever they came with flies, Jesus is dead, this is. How come you believe, brother? We have so many problems, nuclear problem. Solve this problem. We hate each other, solve this problem. In India, pollution, the worst pollution in India. Nine cities, they have pollution over there because of oil they don't use, you know, pure oil in India. Petrol, gasoline, they use. And the factories, gas over there, pollution over there. So all these kind of problems. So many men have money and they put it in the banks, and when they die, his record is deleted, like in the bank. His record deleted in this earth-like history. House, everything, father, mother, whoever, they die with him like this. Record is deleted if he's a rich and he don't understand. He have only one breath and he have a lot of money. Solve these problems. If you are really man, human, you have sympathy for mankind. I want to be united because God only unseen. This is the true Islam says. This is the true Muslim says. And you can see everywhere there is no God except Allah. Allah listening and Allah watching. No one watching. Why you say Jesus is a son? Why you say Jesus is a God? Do you understand my point? You have brain. You have logic. You have smartness. You have wisdom. And you think man is not a God. So many men says Guru Nanak is a God. Jesus is a God, Ram is a God, Shiva is a God, Ganesh is a God, Buddha is a God. How many gods? Vishnu is a God. How many gods? Where they are? They not come front of you. You can take out in your brain, delete these all gods, because God is unseen, eternal, alone.